thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather on this Monday evening. Still warm and muggy out there. The chance of a thunderstorm stays in the forecast through about 10 o'clock this evening. And then we're going to see partly cloudy skies and dew point values, which have been, you know, very high, up close to 70 degrees today. They're going to drop down into the 60s overnight, still feeling muggy. But hey, how about this? Tomorrow, I think we're going to be down in the mid-50s. So a very pleasant air mass unfolding here over the next couple of days. Short term, though, we've got a cold front pressing through, and that's what's been responsible for the thunderstorms. Some of the storms during the evening hours producing some torrential downpours, quite a lightning display, and even some damaging winds in some communities. Good news is it all pushes out of here. High pressure builds in, so we're back into the sunshine as quickly as tomorrow. There may be some fog around early in the day, but with a gentle northwest wind, we'll dry things out. Fair weather clouds that blossom midday melt away. We're enjoying sunshine again on Wednesday. So high temperatures, what a difference. We're only going to be in the upper 70s tomorrow. We climb back to the lower 80s on Wednesday and mid to upper 80s here on Thursday. Here's my 8-day forecast. Enjoy a beautiful stretch of weather coming up right through the middle part of the week.